Dorothy's been thinking about bath time, too. Ooh. And Dorothy has a question. What is it? Okay, Dorothy. Here we go. What do you need to take a bath? Oh, good question, Dorothy. Let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! Mr. Noodle! Oh, 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 oh.
No, those are skis.
Oh, boy, Mr. Noodle.
No, Mr. Noodle, you can't take a bath like that.
Mr. Noodle, stop!
No, no, they're not gonna fit.
Mr. Noodle!
That's for skiing. Skis are for the snow. You don't use them in the bath.
You need skis to ski. What do you need to take a bath, Mr. Noodle?
Try again, Mr. Noodle.
What's that? I think they're for swimming.
Yeah, like in the ocean.
Or a pool.
No, no, no. No, 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 Mr. Noodle.
You don't use them when you take a bath.
You take a bath to get washed and clean.
It's okay, Mr. Noodle.
Good job, Mr. Noodle.
You need soap to get nice and clean.
He has a towel.
To dry yourself off? Oh, and what's that, Mr. Noodle? What is that?
It's a bath brush, so he can scrub his back.
That's good.
That's what you need to take a bath. Yay, Mr. Noodle! What are you doing, Mr. Noodle?
Why does he put it on that hat?
So his hair won't get wet.
Mr. Noodle!
Take your clothes off to take a bath.
Yeah. Oh, Mr. Noodle.
Silly Noodle. Oh, he's all wet.
Why, Mr. Noodle gave his clothes a bath. What's that, Dorothy? Oh, Dorothy wants to ask someone else.